I was trying to remember if there's any people here today. There's enough people out there, and there's enough people up here so we can change places. Everybody come up and we get up and you can play. Anyway, welcome to another jam session here. It's one of those strange days today, so we're gonna have some fun. We don't care if there's nobody here, we're still gonna have some fun. Don't forget, there's a sign-up sheet somewhere over there. There's a sign-up sheet over there, so stick your laissez blah down and I shall get you up. You're gonna sing today. Knees of Mother Brown, Charlie was a clown.
I can do that.
Let's go ahead and do a regular version of that. Anyway, I appreciate you coming up and praying to the music. I hope you're happy. Anyway, let's do something else. I'm trying to keep ourselves awake up here today.
Maybe we can do a regular version.
I just said that 2 minutes ago. Knees up, Mother Brown. Do I think it's possible? There's no such thing as, is it possible? We'll do it. We'll do it. You wanna sing it? Stick your name over there, and I'll get you up. I'll help you out. Stick on the bass, right? Okay. I don't want it too loud. I think Jack has the touch of the screaming abdabs today. So just in case you hear, wasn't me, it was Jack sitting over here. Yes, the old blase blah.
Thank you.
you gotta do. I'm gonna give it to you. You gotta help your mama before it gets to you. To do. I'm gonna give it to you. We'll be right back. cause trouble's your back door. Every day is the same, I know who to blame. But every time you try, well, you know it's goodbye. You know what you've got to do. Come on, Odie. I'm gonna give it to you.
Thank you.
was... Aha! Now, we're gonna bring the first one up today, the first jammer. She's very shy. And she said to me, I've never sung a reggae song before. And I said to her, don't worry about it. Just sing what you wanna sing, and the rhythm's behind you.
Okay, I hope you got that. My voice.
How about a big hand for Jessica? Come on up, first time. She's gonna try something.
It's all yours. Tell them I have nothing to do with it. I'm the bishop.
Turn the lights down low. And pull your window curtain. Oh, by the way. Shrunk. Kareem, how are you? Trying to make me to a midget?
Yeah, yeah, we done today.
Did my beans. Baked beans. Anyway, usually it's never that quiet in here because I have to stand here sometimes and try and... I'm not a comedian, but...
Oh, yes, you are.
Thank you. I say funny things, but I don't know what I say most of the time. Jessica's nearly ready. I think she's nearly ready, aren't she?
What are you doing?
She's going, I don't care what she's doing what she wanna do. We're just gonna have some fun anyway, you know, so like, while she's working out, this and that. Jessica is not a musician. You may leave the country.
Wanna dance?
Do I wanna dance?
Look who's dancing.
With the kangaroo with the chicken.
Two wheels, but with a pouch.
When I look kangaroo sticking inside?
No, 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 with a chicken sticking out. My kangaroos carry chickens.
Okay, I think Jessica's ready now. How about another big hand for Jessica?
Hi. I'm really
crazy. Make it up if you don't know it.
I just make it.
quick change. We're gonna take Dan up for a while. Happy to have Dan, the drummer. We're gonna bring up Dan. Hello. We're gonna bring up Danny. Anyway, we do this thing every Saturday after 3 to 6, like I said. Bring your friends, your families.
Kangaroos, your chickens.
Kangaroos, your chickens. And Jessica.
And
what about you? You want to sing as well?
What do you mean? You don't sing?
I'm a comedian.
You're a comedian? Come on up here, quick.
Tell a joke.
Tell a joke, quick. What's his name? What's your name? What's your name?
What's your name?
Adam.
Adam? Yeah. Where's Eve? Come on up. I'm Adam. Tell us a funny joke. You got 5 minutes in show business to kill us.
What did Jeffrey Dahmer ask Lane Bobbitt? You gonna eat that?
I'm here.
Wait a minute, was that it?
That was it. Yeah.
Another one? How about your toes and your fingers? Thank you. Uh-oh, he does acrobats. I think he does Kung Shu. I gotta watch that. Jessica, you ready? Are you ready?
Oh.
She's preparing herself. Curtains open up. Jessica here. Close the curtains. Anyway, like I said, while they're doing over here, I'm gonna stand and talk my usual rubbish. We do this thing every Saturday afternoon.
Hey, it's Jamboree tomorrow, Central Square.
Oh yeah, there's a tomorrow afternoon from
2 till 8,
Central Square. By the tea stop, bring your families. There's gonna be like part of the Caribbean Festival in Cambridge. They're gonna have the steel bands, the Mickey Mouses, the comedians, the who's and who's, the blase blas. So don't forget, bring the kiddies out tomorrow afternoon, 3 o'clock until 8 o'clock. The angel's gonna be there. Aha, she's getting it. Take this chain off of me. I need my stocking. Okay, she knows the words, kind of. You know, if you don't know it, make it up. I'm gonna play some guitar while she
Thank you.
thing, she says, no. You want to do another one?
No.
Yeah, you want to do another one?
Yes.
Yeah. She'll do another one.
You want another one, brother? Make up the word. That used to be my funny laugh.
They just had a kangaroo laugh.
Okay, now let's see what we're gonna do.
Now, let's get a guitar player up here. What's Shana? Come play some guitar.
I'll get up.
Charmaine, I haven't forgotten you. Stay where you are. Coming to get you very soon. Earlier, we do this thing this is the commercial time. Every Saturday, 3 to 6, we do this reggae jam up here. So, what to do. I had a poster earlier. There's a guy called Pato Banto coming in from London on July 10, 14, downstairs. It's a Thursday evening. And he's going to be with Rico Dobson, who's up in New Hampshire presently. Skipping on the beach with
his guitar.
Anyway, it's gonna be downstairs on a Thursday evening from that time. It's 9 to 9. Pato Banto from London. I have a new post I'm gonna give to you. It's kind of this one, they put the time on there. The last one, they didn't put the time on. You know the people upstairs? I know. Are you ready? Okay, I think Jessica's ready. How about one more hand for Jessica?
Thank you.
Jessica, don't be a stranger. You gotta come back next week for the week after. Anyway, we're gonna do a quick change up here. We're gonna take Chris up for a while and bring up Charmaine.
Yes,
I know you. You are welcome up here, Charmaine. Sign up. Let's see, somebody came in with a bass. Is that a bass or guitar? Guitar? There's a sheet over there next to the camera. Stick your name on and I'll get you up. Uh-huh. Okay. This is known as music while you work. I'm not even saying anything, so.
I don't play it.
Uh-huh.
It is my old band, right?
Is your band here today, or you want to do something? Christopher, want to do something first, or you want to do something afterwards? You want to do something now? Now? Just anyway. Okay, how about now? We're gonna bring up Christopher. How would it happen, Christopher? Where is he? Over there.
We're getting a little crazy up here, that's all right.
Yeah.
was a puzzle. But you have to come back and undo it. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna do this. We're gonna take Jack up for a while. And we're gonna bring Austin up. How about a hand for Austin? He's gonna come on up for the first time. Then Christopher's gonna come up. And on Riddle. What is just on Riddle? Confusion. Confucius. Don't forget, we're gathered here every Saturday. It's commercial time again, folks. 3 till 6. Bring your friends, your chickens, your kangaroos. Bring the hens, bring your mother, bring the kitties. Don't forget to bring the kitties as well. They have to hear music. Don't stay home and say, what's TV? The TV's right here. There's some funny people up here. Not include me. I'm out of the picture. I see there's two young ladies here. Do you sing? Now, you tell a joke? You having a good time? Good. We are gathered here again on a Saturday afternoon. Wow, there's a lot of birds in here. Make my kangaroo get ready to leave the country. What are we doing? What are we doing? I have no idea. He knows what he's doing.
You got the better night.
collected any money, they do not know how to turn that into a reggae song.
All right, let's do it.
Okay, are we ready? Yes, I think we're ready.